Today we had the 8th edition of the Gay Design Lantern Tournament. It has been an absolutely wonderful day. We had a rain-free day. It's only drizzling in the evening. It was a very challenging game for us, the ladies especially, but we played the best we could. Our skills were tested, our club choice was tested. We had 130 players today, which was a very good number considering that we have three big tournaments taking place. This tournament is challenging for both the men and the women because you're playing a completely different course. You're playing from a different tee box, you're playing from different terrain, so we'll have to think it through with the professionals of the club to try and make it even more interesting. There's been a demand from the members to try and have this tournament more than once a year, so that is also something we're going to consider.